This morning, I'm going to go and get some Thai banana pancakes. I came across these the other evening, and it's called roti, and it is so good. It's like this pastry that's like mixed with an egg, and it's got chocolate on it and pancakes, and it looks like a really good breakfast. And I'm gonna get that breakfast and show it to you and hope you enjoy. So come with me to see some Thai roti banana pancakes. It'll be fun. So I came to this fusion roti and tea place the other night, and it was absolutely packed. I mean, it was so crowded. It was all locals. Everybody was enjoying their food, went in and ate, and it was great. Now during the day, it's kind of slow here on Neiman anyway. In the mornings, at least it has been since I've been here. So it's kind of slowed down. But I'm sure the food will be the same greatness as it was before. It's just people tend to come out here because of the nightlife at night and things like that. So, gonna get some breakfast. Looking forward to it. Hey, my buddies are back. Hello, buddy. How are you doing? He's a cute one. Those are my friends. Every time I come by, they like greet me with their aggressiveness, and then they turn nice. And another friend. All right, time to mask up. All right, so this is what I'm gonna go for, which is the banana chocolate roti, which is 75 baht, so a little over $2. And it's got banana, chocolate. It'll be really, really good. And they serve this fantastic tea with it. Bottoms up. Delicious. I don't know what kind of tea this is, but it's a hot tea. It's very soothing though. I really love it. I'll give you a, I don't know if it'll show up well on the camera or not, but you can look at it. It's like really light. But they bring it out to you. I didn't order it or anything. It just comes with the service. So good and refreshing. Kind of wakes you up for breakfast. So when I came here the other night, it was so packed. Now here in the morning, I think there's only like one other customer here in the whole shop, but it was so crowded. We actually had to wait in order to get seats. So it's very, very popular. It's here on Neiman Road in Chiang Mai, Northern Thailand, and it's really, really crowded at night, mostly with locals. I think we were the only like tourists that were here, but it's really, really good food. Looking forward to it for breakfast, and I'll show you what I get, and maybe one day you can come and eat it too. Okay, so the roti has arrived. Got the bananas cooked into it. It's got the chocolate, very flaky. And they serve it with like condensed milk that you can put on there. I just put a little. And it looks so good. See that flaky? we'll try it. Roti.
Oh yeah. God, it's good. It's a delicious breakfast.
Probably not the best thing for keeping the pounds off though. But anyway, final showing of the roti. Absolutely delicious breakfast here in northern Thailand, Chiang Mai. One of the things about being here in Thailand is I have to wear this mask as a showpiece to make everybody feel good about themselves. A lot of countries have those rules in place. Heck, some of the states in the United States have them. But I find it very interesting because it's made out of cloth. I am fully vaccinated with the Pfizer vaccine. I have had, in the last 30 days, the disease. So, theoretically, I'm immune for a while. And yet I still have a mask. Doesn't protect me because, at this point, I'm immune. At least that's what the scientists are telling me. And it's not protecting anybody else because I'm not sick and can't get sick. So I kind of wonder why, other than to make people feel good, I have to wear something that makes breathing difficult. Who knows? Not questioning the science, just questioning why. And I've yet to see a very good explanation.